tout le monde. My name is Clement Mora. I'm from Paris, and it's my first time here in Melbourne. I would like to know that beautiful country and have fun while doing it. I dance since 8 years, enjoying a mixture of styles, bachata, kizomba, and salsa. I love dancing. Dancing is my passion. I dance because it's, for me, it's dancing, it's connection between people. In today's life, people are talking but not very connecting, enjoying a unique moment and sharing passion. And after you have, for example, like 1, 2, 3, and marker, which is marker. Like 1, 2, mark. It's your, you move your knees and you move yours too. 1, 2, mark. Basically, what I will teach you is how to guide your partner, how to listen correctly to the music. So, basically, you have 4 time in the measure.
Yeah.
So, with your 4 time, you have 1 steps. We use two times. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. And after, you have the other one, which is 1, 2, 3, mark.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, mark. I want you to learn how to move, how to control your body, and how to feel and to put dance with music and rhythm, and enjoy your song with your partner. Yeah, when I go that way, you have to go back to the one.
Back.
Meaning to put that one in that way. Because if I am walking for that way, and you are not
walking,
following me, you will be like
behind
it. I cannot guide you.
Yeah.
I need to keep the contact.
Yeah.
That part with mine and here and with my legs too. You have to be more flexible here in that part. Yeah, in your back. 1, 1. That part is harder. You have to mark the time with your body. Like 1, 2. And when I will do 1, 2, 3, same thing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
We'll do it with you. Like a wave. It's a wave, 1, 2, 3. And after you can do 1, 2, 3. For your step will be like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Yeah, but moving here. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Clement Mora and I'm going to teach you how to dance salsa, bachata, kizomba. Keep in contact here. Yeah, because for example I can put you that way or I can do like, oh. And you keep walking, but with the music. Yeah?
Okay.
Stop, you stop. If I don't stop, you don't stop. Oh, you have to keep your hands between mine.
Your hands, your foot, your feet between mine.
Yeah. Because I can give you that direction too with my hands, my feet. Or that one. Back. Yeah. You see?
Yeah.
One thing which is important in kizomba, you have to give your balance to your partner. Yeah, because.
And on my choice, or my
floor? No, you can keep it on the floor, but you have just to be a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, this way. Yeah. Because I can. If you put all your balance straight,
yeah.
I cannot make you think like.
No.
That way,
yeah.
Or after,
yeah.
That way, because yeah. all your white is here in the center. I cannot do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When I want you to change direction,
yeah.
I will guide you that way, but with my so you will feel it. It's not very different as a detail, a big thing. You would like one, you know.
Mm-hmm.
For me, dancing is connecting with people, expressing yourself, and that's very important for me. That connection. I cannot imagine the music because I'm looking for the connection, so I'm not listening really to the music. So the connection is about your balance that way, and you put that in contact with me.
Yeah.
It's that part and that part. The middle part, not really. Just the high part and the lower part. So when you're listening to music, what do you feel?
Like,
what do you want to dance? Mm-hmm. How do you want to dance in your
groove?
So do it. One thing with Kizomba is you have to give yourself to your partner.
Yeah.
And that's difficult for a girl to do that.
Yeah.
For a guy too. But for a girl it's something harder. Yeah. So you really have to close your eyes and give yourself.
Okay.
Yeah, and let the guy guiding her. And you just have to listen to the music and do how you want to express yourself. I want you to enjoy the music, to learn how to move, how to feel comfortable with your body and listening to music, enjoying your night. I don't want you to learn a lot of movement, but for me the most important thing is how you feel and how your partner is feeling, the connection between both of them. Okay. It's very important. What do you know? What do you feel when I use my person? Yeah. The most important is finally you can express yourself and do your thing. I don't want you to imitate me, but to create and to innovate. And when you will do that, I will be happy with my teaching job. Okay, I will not choose my hand.
Yeah.
And do what you feel with the music.
Okay.
Alone. Yeah. Just guide you with that part. You know why you need to keep your balance
forward.
Yeah, and to me,
yeah.
Because
so
basically the step was just I stop your step, and you fall.
Yeah.
No, and you fall.
Ah,
yeah, you just fall. Yeah, that's why I block with my feet.
Yeah,
and you fall.
Fall.
Yeah. Fall.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
Ah.
So if you don't trust, if you don't trust the partner, if you don't. Give yourself to the partner, you cannot do that.
So I'm meant to fall.
So once again.
Once.
You see?
Yeah.
see?
Yeah.
You move your feet.
Yeah.
Yeah. You just have to stop when I block.
There. And fall like that.
That's it, guys. I hope I will see you soon in my classes, enjoying your experience.